Nice. Good effort on the first one.
Yeah, normally the first one goes wrong, doesn't it?
It's supposed to be a practical magic pancake in the shape of a cactus, but it looks like a dinosaur footprint. Right, I'm gonna like burrito mine and make a burrito pancake.
I wanna do that.
That is a successful idea.
Hello and welcome to day zero of April vlogs. Day zero because I want to release a vlog on the 1st of April, and in order to do that I need to film one on the 31st of March. It just so happens that this year the 31st of March is Easter Sunday. So obviously I've got my ears on. Dan's just coming in, he's running the Hoover around. We've got a load of people coming around today because not only is it Easter Sunday, but it is Lilia's 18th birthday today. I've got some candles here. I'm about to make a cake. She has requested my favourite, which is lemon drizzle. So I'm about to do that, but I thought I'd just say a quick hello and I will talk to you properly again later. I took a bit of an unexpected break from this channel during the month of March, and that was because I had a few work things going on, a few family things going on, and then I got this really, really awful cold virus thing and it really floored me, so I was just basically moping about, whinging about that, and that wouldn't have been very entertaining. And then I decided to do April vlogs, so I thought, well, we'll just leave it and we'll just pick it up and do April vlogs and we could all be together again then. So welcome to April vlogs. It's going to be April shenanigans, daily shenanigans every day of April, just really ordinary life stuff. April's quite a busy month. We always start off obviously with the aftermath of Lilia's birthday, which is going to be quite a big one this year. And then next weekend she's actually having a party. All the gurgling you can hear, by the way, is the dishwasher and the sink and everything like that, because I'm filming this in the kitchen because I'm about to start making the cake. I've got my sister coming over today, my mum's coming over, Lilia's boyfriend will be here shortly, and my stepmum as well. Lilia has requested, so her birthday breakfast was pancakes with bacon, so we've had that, and then for lunch she wants a cheese board, and then for dinner she wants pizza. So basically it's going to be a very cheese and chocolate heavy day, and then we are going to go up the road to the pub very briefly later on to get, so that Lilia can officially order her first legal alcoholic drink, and we'll just do that and then come back, and then we're just going to have a lovely family birthday day, a lovely Easter Sunday, and yeah, I'm going to get on with some baking. It's going to be fun and I get to lick the spoon. So I'm actually going to make a lemon drizzle tray bake from this book, Joe Wheatley. I don't know if these are available anymore. Joe Wheatley was a winner of the Great British Bake Off many moons ago, and this is one of the two books that I have of hers, and I love everything in them and they always come out brilliantly. You can see here I've said amazing 5 stars. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to do it as a tray bake and put candles on the top and cover it in some nice lemony icing sugar. Yes, that's what I'm going to do.
Thank you.
Jenny has is demonstrating the dangers of knitting with a personal fan and mohair. Don't try this at home. It has got sucked into the fan, and now we are trying to untangle mohair yarn from a fan, and the mohair yarn is attached to a lace project. I will report back. It's
critical times.
This is very critical. Mum is here. My stepmum is here.
I am still here, but someone stole my bunny ears. They're on the floor.
Oh, what a shame.
Jenny has recovered the yarn.
So she's
a genius.
Next weekend.
If anyone is ever in this situation, just give me a call. I'll pass it to her.
Yeah,
but now, are you going to learn from your mistake and keep it?
I'll keep it further away from the fan in the future.
Does the fan work?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, just a related word.
Actually, there's a new one. What an excellent day to be an egg.
Have you heard any good yolks recently?
Just checking in very quickly. We've all had pizza. It's now 7 o'clock, British summertime, because the clocks went forward last night, and we're all off to the pub for Lilia's first official legal drink in a pub, which is going to be fun. And this is the first time I've had really to check in and say hello. So I'm full of pizza. I've had one glass of Prosecco, so we're all quite merry. You can probably hear everyone chatting, and I've just realised I only just remembered to brush my hair. I haven't even got any makeup on.
You don't need makeup, you're beautiful.
You.
Jenny.
Not sure how much choice he had about that. Happy birthday, dear Lilia. Happy birthday to you. Woo!
Lilia.
You were not up, you were not
up.
Happy birthday, Lilia.
It is my birthday.
It is your 18th birthday. Yes, have you had a good day?
I have had a good day. I've had a very good day. Got lots of books and CDs. And I got my own laptop. Very happy about that. So happy I got my own laptop. I can give you yours back now, actually.
I should
get that from my room.
She's had a very good day. And we're just home from the pub and we're having some cake. Mum's having a cup of tea because she might have had a Prosecco too many.
I didn't get ID'd at the pub.
No, Lilia went up and ordered all the alcoholic drinks and we were all like... And he went, yeah, that'll be $19.99, please. Thank you very much. And then Auntie Jenny gave you her card.
Yes,
yeah,
so
you could pay.
Yeah.
And we thought you'd get arse then, but no.
Not at all.
What did you then do after that?
Then I had a cocktail. A porn star martini.
Which is Prosecco and mango juice.
Prosecco and mango.
No.
No, passion fruit.
Passion fruit. Prosecco and passion fruit. It looked very nice.
It was so nice.
Yeah.
So
nice. I think you're ready for bed.
I am actually. I'm quite tired.
I need to put my pyjamas on.
Yeah, I could put my pyjamas on actually.
I'm having a nice cup of tea.
Having had some nice lemon drizzle cake.
Oh, that was nice.
I'm getting my pyjamas on. It's 8:30. The clocks went forward, so technically in my body clock, it's like 7:30, but I feel like it's midnight. I'm about ready for bed. So I'm going to get my pyjamas on, go and chill out downstairs with everybody. And I feel like I need to get back into the swing of vlogging a little bit. I feel like... Yeah, this is day zero. I was going to do this as a kind of introduction and answer a few questions that I often get, like FAQs. But that just hasn't happened because we've been having such a lovely family day. It's been so busy. There's been so much food and just fun and stuff. So I'm going to go and get back to that. So maybe I will do that over the next few days. A little introduction, or maybe tomorrow.
maybe I'm just rambling, because it's 8:30, the clocks have changed, I feel weird and I've had a few Prosecco's, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.